Hey guys, my name's Estelle, but you may know me as Mackenzie Rivers on Wattpad, and I write the Did I Mention I Love You series. My writing tip of the day is the importance of the famous phrase, which we've all heard a million times, which is show, don't tell. And for a lot of people, this phrase can be really confusing. It's kind of hard to know when to use it and when not to use it, but show, don't tell simply means show what's going on, create a 3D image rather than a 2D image by showing things through speech, actions, emotions. Show what's happening, don't just say what's happening. So for example, don't just say that your character is attracted to another character. Show this without actually saying that they are attracted to them. You can say that your character's pulses start to race when this other character walks in the room. You can say how their cheeks maybe start to flush. But with this rule, there comes the exceptions. You don't have to show everything. If your character is eating cereal, just say that they ate their cereal. You don't have to describe every mouthful, the taste of the cereal, you don't have to describe any of that. But I'll go into all of this in a lot more detail on Wattpad's official page. I'm Mackenzie Rivers, the writer of the Did I Mention I Love You series on Wattpad, and this is my writing tip of the day. Good luck with your story, and don't forget to take the 30-day writing challenge on Wattpad. Bye!